I can't think of anything quite so enjoyable as the reunion of good friends. Donald Dixon is a friend to whom the doors of this menage are always wide open. And equally welcome is the music of the beloved American composer, Victor Herbert. Thus, it is a twofold pleasure to hear Donald Dixon sing Victor Herbert's very beautiful ballad, Rose of the World.
In all the southern gardens are roses sweet and rare, and some are proud and royal, and some are soft and rare. In all the sultan's garden, no rose is blooming, no, as fragrant or as tender, as sweet and fair as the star shall pass away. My dear, I love thee, rose of the world thou art, and close thy tendrils twine about my heart. Oh, dreary hours that pass and leave me sad and lone, while thee I wait, my dearest one, my own, to hear thy song